We always knew Harriet was outspoken. Look at that. Ozzie says, okay, then do what you want. Just like last year. Aww. See? Now everybody can see how the male is submissive, which is the role that Honor took when he was growing up to Hope. If it's true that Hope was female and Honor was male. Ozzie is submissive as male to the female Harriet. Okay, we'll remember that when we have babies next year, okay? Our stars. I'm so vocal. She's happy. Ozzie is content. Talking like they always used to do to each other. Okay, everybody's settled again.